Chinese seem to exploit their own people with forced labor.
Shut the f*** up, Thor! You're here to flex and not thank you, f***ing bitch!
Please, Mr. Marsh was only standing up for me and Piglet because we were political prisoners.
You are a fat diabetic bear, and if the Chinese don't want you, then I don't either! Now who the f*** is Mr. Marsh?
Oh, that's me, Randy Marsh.
Who is this? I don't know you. Are you from Pixar?
No, I'm from South Park.
What's South Park? Do I own that?
No, not yet, sir.
You're telling me that I'm losing Chinese customers because of some shithead that's not even from my company?
Hey, hold on a minute. You really think that business should be run through intimidation and fear? Whatever happened to old-time values? You already have business with the Chinese. You have all the connections money can buy. But there's one thing you don't have, and that's integrity. Now, it just so happens